Hello and welcome to Watch Tonight, and today we are going through a biography of Paul Bettany. Paul Bettany is a British actor best known for his voice role as Jarvis and Vision in number of movies of Marvel Cinematic Universe. In this video, we'll go through his childhood, early life and check out who he is dating right now and other career details. So let's start with his childhood and early life. Paul was born on 27th of May 1971 in Shepherd's Bush neighborhood in London, UK. His father's name was Than Bettany, who was an actor and drama teacher as well as a dancer, while his mother, Annie Carey, worked as a theater artist. She was also a teacher and singer. When he was 16 years old, his 8-year-old brother Matthew died in a freak accident. He was deeply disturbed by the death of his brother. He went on to leave his home and dropped out of school and lived alone. He started living in a small flat and began performing on London Street while his parents divorced eventually, which further affected his life. After working as a street performer for 2 years, he found a job in a home for elderly. He then went on to study at Drama Center in London. Now let's check out his career. His first appearance was in British-Japanese drama film Bent in 1997. Bettany is best known for his role in movies like Gangster No. 1 in 2000, then A Beautiful Mind in 2001 and The Vinci Code 2006. He was also part of Iron Man, Iron Man 1, Iron Man 2, Iron Man 3. He was also part of other Marvel movies like Avengers and Age of Ultron. Currently, he is in news for his role in TV series WandaVision. Now let's check out his net worth. Paul is worth $50 million thanks to his long career in movie industry. Let's check out his love life. Paul is married to Jennifer Connelly since 2003. Together they have 2 children. Their son Stellan was born in August of 2003, while their daughter Agnes Lark was born in 31st of May in 2011. He also has dated Emily Mortimer and Lara Fraser in past. Now let's check out his physique. His height is 6 feet 3 inches while his weight is 90 kg. His eye colors are blue and hair color is blonde. Now let's check out his car collection. Paul drives hybrid electric car Toyota Prius. It is worth $30,000. Let's check out his home. He purchased a townhouse for $15.5 million in Brooklyn Heights in 2018. It is a 8,000 square feet townhouse. It is where he lives with Jennifer and kids.
Wait, before you continue watching this video, because I know you will, 3 things. Subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.